Dear students, welcome to my channel Do Maths Perfect. Please subscribe and share the episodes. 10th Maths, Nth Term of an AP Problems, Exercise Number 5.2. Dear students, in maths, particularly AP problems, carry more marks, very important chapter. So learn properly. We know that an, that is nth term, equal to a plus n minus 1 into d, where an means nth term of an AP, a means first term of an AP, n means number of terms in AP, d means common difference. Out of four unknowns, 1, 2, 3, 4, these four unknowns, if we know three, any three of these four, we can find the remaining easily to find the other. So let us see now such type of problem. Exercise 5.2, third problem, that third one, in which 5, dash, comma, 9, 1/2 are in AP. Find the missing. Because it is given AP, if they are in AP, so this 5 is first term, that is A1 equal to 5. This blank is second term, therefore not given. This is third term, not given. This 9/2 is the fourth term, A4 equal to 9, 1/2. Instead of making a mixed fraction, I will do it in the form of decimal. 9, 1/2 is nothing but 9.5. Now, we have to find second term and third term, A2 and A3. A1 means it is nothing but A, first term, A equal to 5, it is given in the problem. We know that A4 equal to A plus 3D, that is given 9.5. Substitute the value of A, A plus 3D equal to 9.5 means, this A means 5. So 5 plus 3D equal to 9.5. 3D remains as it is. Take this 5 to right hand side. 9.5 minus 5. Subtract. This is whole number. And this 9 is whole number. 9.5 minus 5 means 4.5. Now, 3D equal to 4.5 means D equal to, take this 3 to cross multiply denominator. 4.5 divided by 3. Therefore, 1.5. 15 3 is 45. We may put decimal point after 1 place. So D equal to 1.5. If you know A equal to 5 and D equal to 1.5, we can write any number of terms we want, A2 and A3. So A2 means second term. Second term we know that A plus D. A equal to 5 and D equal to 1.5. So, sum of these two equal to 6.5, that is the second term. Third term, that is A3 equal to A plus 2D, where A equal to 5 plus 2 into D means 1.5. So, 5 plus 1.5 into 2 means 13, that means 3.0, so 3. 5 plus 3, 8. Therefore, we calculated A2 equal to 6.5 and A3 equal to 8. In this way, we are using the formula An equal to A plus N minus 1 into D also. Next problem of the same type. Dash 38 dash 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 minus 22 are in AP. So, there are 6 terms. All the 6 terms are in AP, it is given. Find the missing terms. We have to calculate these missing terms.
this blank means this is first term, it is not given. A1 equal to question mark. This is second term, A2 is given, A2 equal to 38. A3 not given, A4 not given, A5 not given. So A6, that is A6 equal to minus 22. By using these, we can find D. See, observe this. A2 equal to, we know that, A plus D, that is equal to 38 given. A6 equal to A plus 5D. Therefore, it is given A6 equal to here minus 22. So, A6 equal to A plus 5D equal to minus 22. Now, these two are the equations. Two equations, two unknowns. A and D are the unknowns. Two equations, so it is easy. The coefficients of A are same. By subtracting, this cancels. This changes to minus, therefore AA cancels. This changes to minus, so big numbers are in minus. Difference of these two is 5, this one, so minus 4D equal to. This minus changes to plus, sum of these two equal to 60. So, minus 4D equal to 60 means D equal to 60 whole divided by minus 4. So, plus divided by minus minus, 60 divided by 4 is 15. Therefore, we calculated D equal to minus 15.
Given A plus D equal to 38, substitute the value of D. A plus of minus 15 equal to 38. So, A plus into minus minus 15 equal to 38. Transfer this minus 15 to right hand side. So A equal to this 38 plus this plus 15 equal to 53. That is number 1. That is first term, or A equal to 53. Now A3 equal to, we know that A3 equal to A plus 2D. A value 53 plus 2 into D value minus 15. So 53 plus into minus minus 2 into 15, 30. Difference of these two is plus 23, that is A3. A4 equal to, we know that A plus 3D. Substitute the values. A equal to 53 plus 3 into D equal to minus 15. So, 53 as it is, plus into minus minus 3 into 15, 45. Difference of these two is plus 8. Therefore, A4 equal to plus 8. A5. So, A5 means, we know that A plus 5th term is nothing but A plus 4D. A53 plus 4 into D means minus 15. So, 53 plus into minus minus 4, 15 is 60. Big number sign minus 60 minus 453 is 7. In this way, we calculated A equal to plus 53, A3 equal to plus 23, A4 equal to plus 8, A5 equal to minus 7. So A1, A3, A4 and A5, we calculated all the dashes what they are asked. Next, these are very important problems. Fourth in the exercise, which term of an AP, 3, 8, 13, 18, etc., etc., is 78? If we read second time, this expression, that means list of numbers, is in AP given. Which term of an AP is 78? Which term? So we don't know the term. Let it be AN equal to 78. Which term they asked? Therefore, N equal to question mark. We have to calculate the number of terms. Given that first term, this 3 means first term A1 equal to 3. Second term, this 8, A2 equal to 8. If you know A1, A2, then easy to calculate D. D equal to A2 minus A1 formula. So, A2, 8 minus A1, 3. Difference of these two is 5. Therefore, we know that A equal to 3 and D equal to 5. It is easy to substitute the values in the formula An equal to A plus N minus 1 into D to find the nth term or any of the out of these four unknowns. An is given, that is 78.
therefore a n equal to 78 equal to a, it is known, 3 plus n, it is not known, we have to calculate n minus 1 into d, just we calculated d equal to 5. So 78 equal to 3 plus, remove these brackets, plus into plus plus, 5 into n, 5n, plus into minus, minus, 5 into 1, 5. Now, these two are knowns, the difference of these two is minus 2, big number sign minus, but 5 minus 3 means 2. So, 78 equal to 5n minus 2. Take this known value to left hand side. So, 78 plus 2 equal to 5n. 78 plus 2 means 80 equal to 5n. N equal to cross multiply this 5. So, 80 divided by 5. 80 divided by means 5 means 16. 16 5 is 80. Therefore, n equal to 16 means 16th term of an AP, that is A16 is 78.
Exercise number 5.2, 7th problem. Find the 31st term of an AP whose 11th term is 38 and the 16th term is 73. In this problem, we have to calculate 31st term. So, A31 equal to question mark. And in which 11th term is 38, that means A11 equal to 38. 16th term is 73, A16 equal to 73. And we know that if A11 is an AP term, so A11 equal to A plus 10D, that is equal to 38. And A16 means A plus 15D equal to 73. Let this is equation 1 and this is equation 2. Bring A plus 10D equal to 38, A plus 15D equal to 73. Two variables, two equations. So, coefficients of A is same. So, subtract equation 2 from 1. So, this is plus A and this changes to minus A, therefore 0. This is plus 10D. And this changes to minus 15D, big number sign minus, difference of these two is 5D equal to, this changes to minus, big number sign minus, difference of these two is 35. Therefore, D equal to minus 35, cross multiply this minus 5 to denominator, minus divided by minus plus, 35 by 5 equal to 7. Therefore, D equal to 7. Common difference is 7. Now, take any equation, either equation 1 or 2, you will get a value. I took that equation 1. A plus 10D equal to 38. Substitute the value of D. A plus 10 into D means 7. So, 10 into 7 equal to 38. 10 into 7 means 70 equal to 38. Transfer this known value to right hand side. A equal to 38 minus 70. The difference of these two is big number sign minus 70 and 38 difference is minus 32. So, A, that is first term, is minus 32. D, common difference is 7. If you know these two, we can calculate easily. It's A31. They asked to find A31. A31 means A plus 30D. Substitute the values. A equal to minus 32 plus D into D equal to plus 7. So plus into minus minus 32 plus into plus plus 30 into 7 210. Take this plus 210 minus 32. Difference of these two is big number sign plus. Difference is 178. Therefore, A31, that is 31st term of an AP, is 178. 31st term of AP, that is A31, equal to 178. Exercise number 5.2, 10th problem. The 17th term of an AP exceeds its tenth term by 7, find the common difference. This word very important, exceeds means more than. So 17th term, this is 17th term, it is equal to, it exceeds 7 by 10th term, that means 10th term plus 7, given exceeds its 10th term by 7, this is the 10th term plus 7, then it is equal to 17th term. So this is very important step. Then it will be easy. 17th term means A17 equal to 10th term means A10 plus 7. A17 means A plus 16D equal to A10 means A plus 9D plus 7. A cancels. It is in right hand side. It is in left hand side. Cancels. 16D. Transfer this 9D to left hand side. Minus 9D equal to this 9. Difference of these two is 7D equal to 7. So D equal to cross multiply 7 by 7 equal to D. That D means common difference. In this way, very simple problem. They may ask for this problem for 2 marks. Next one. Which term of AB, 3, 15, 27, 39, etc., 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 will be 132 more than its 54th term? Same type of statement. In this problem, which are the given points? 3, that means first term, A1 equal to 3. 15, that is second term, A2 equal to 15. If you know A1 and A2 consecutive terms, then easy to calculate D equal to A2 minus A1, 15 minus 3, that is equal to 12. We calculated D also. Now, which term will be 132 more than its 54th term? We can write in this form. An equal to, that means which term we don't know, let it be An. It is equal to 132 more than 54th term, that is A plus 54, A54 plus 132. So An, substitute the formula, A plus N minus 1 into D equal to A54, you know that A54 means A plus 53, D plus 132. Again, in right hand side A is there, in left hand side A is there, cancel these two. Now, N minus 1 into D, N minus 1 into D, we calculated 12, therefore into 12 equal to 53 D. 53 into D means 12 plus 132. See, observe this, in this equation, now there is only one variable. In this way, if there is one variable, it is very simple problem. So, multiply by 12, 12 into N, 12 N, minus 12 into 1, 12 equal to 12 into 53, 636, plus 132. Take this minus 12 to right hand side, 12n equal to 636 plus 132. Take this minus 12 to right hand side, that is plus 12. Add these three in this way, 636, 132, 12, 6 plus 2 plus 2, 10, that is 0, 1 carry number, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 3, 5, plus 3, 8, 1 plus 6, 7, 7, 80. So, 12n equal to 780. Cross multiply this to 12. So, n equal to 780 divided by 12. So, that is equal to 65. So, n equal to 65 means 65th term, A65 is the term which is 132 more than 54th term.